though. I hate the war that took my daughter. I want it done. Is that enough for you? More than enough. Then let us end this war together. Good choice. We are back. Last time we left off, Azelstan joined the party. Also, he, like most of the other supporting characters we've gotten, or guest characters who joined the party, his level didn't match what he was fighting at. He was fighting at level 22 with his Fusil, and now he's level 4. So, I want to continue through Pirate's Graveyard to give some special story context specifically here. Going from the information in the strategy guide, I may kick the cheats on just because. But so supposed to. But yes, I want him to die. I need to have him. So well, so we're almost coming up on halfway through. I back out at the start over from the beginning. Let's try a clean run first, and if it fails, starts going bad, we'll throw cheats. Yeah. Drop characters. Zente and Maverick because they are participants from the thread. Short range combat with iron stack arc. Crossbow in the main hand, Gladius in the offhand. So he has some finishers, so that's good. Bunch of undead over there. attacker. It was a lover, so you can do items. Got a sword. Nice. That your rank up there is very helpful. Cast a whole boatload of spells. Fall back here because I'm not actually very helpful in the fight right now. Alistair is. I got a rock. crap. I haven't taken up the alchemy skills I need yet. Wind my turn, Jeremy, because Jeremy can't actually get there in time to action. RNG's value. Perfect.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.